Hi guys, today we're going to look at the biography of Michael Ogada Olunga. He was born in 1994, March 26th. He was born in Nairobi. Early career in football. While still a student at Upper Hill, Olunga began his career with the Liberty Sports Academy in Nairobi County League. He scored 32 goals for the side during the 2012 season, helping them finish the season unbeaten and earn a promotion to the Nairobi Provincial League. Initially, reportedly, Olunga was attending trials in France. Olunga signed for the Kenya Premier League side Tusker on 1 year loan deal from Liberty on 19th December 2012. After finishing the 2013 season with 2 goals for Tusker, Olunga was loaned to fellow Premier League side United for another year, joining Gor Mahia before the beginning of the 2015 season. He finished the season as the club's top scorer in the league with 19 goals to help the side win a record of 15th league title without losing a single match, including the second goal in 2-0 win over Muhoroni Youth on their final league match of the season. Jagaden. On 17th of February 2016, Olunga joined Swedish side Djurgården IF on a 4-year contract after joining the team's pre-season training camp on trial. He scored his first 2 goals for Djurgården on 8th August 2016 against IFK Gothenburg in a 3-1 win. He was also named Man of the Match. Olunga scored 12 goals, which earned him a 5th place in the all-second top scorer table. He was nominated Newcomer Player of the Swedish Football by a jury of all-second coaches and Swedish journalists. Guizhou Zhicheng. Olunga joined Chinese club Guizhou Zhicheng in 2017. In September 2017, also was loaned to La Liga side Girona FC for a year. On 13 January 2018, he made his La Liga debut against Las Palmas, scoring a hat-trick in a span of 22 minutes during a 6-0 win, becoming the first Kenyan player to be the first Girona player to score a hat-trick. Kashiwa Reysol. On 10th August 2018, Olunga joined Japanese club Kashiwa Reysol, where he finished the season with 27 league goals. He also helped Kashiwa Reysol finish J1 league season as champions and win promotion to the first division. Al Hilal Duwail. In January 2021, Olunga moved to Qatar Stars Al Hilal Duwail for a 3-season contract. So far, he has featured in the AFC Champions League, where he has finished as the top scorer. Let's look at his Harambee Stars debut. Olunga has played for Harambee Stars for several matches. He has even scored for them more than 5 goals. Currently, he is one of the top scorers in the national team Harambee Stars. His last goal he scored against Tanzania in July 2019 AFCON. That's what we have today for Olunga, and thank you for watching, and please subscribe to get highlights of other players like Ibe Timber.